Bethany do? Let me just check this out real quick. Limitation. Yes. And using it again. There's a thing. Wait. Oh, you need hearts to charge it? Malagria first item? I just came to have a look. Oh, I have to play this now. This is happening. Wow. Bouncing Malagria, thank you. Random items for the floor, I'm guessing. Oh, hello. Oh. Oh, but only whilst the wisp is active. Okay. But the core items I just got on the first floor were Hemolacria. No. See you, Shadow. Yeah, the two core items I got, I can't remember actually what it's called, they're actually really cool. Cursed skull? What are you gonna give me? Thumb friend? Okay. The temporary wispy items. Okay. Oh yeah, right, so I keep them as long as I keep the wisp, so it's... It's cool. As I'm here, I will attempt to do a run. I forgot to welcome you guys to the video, so welcome. And we're doing some tainted Bethany here. I thought I'd give it a go, because I just unlocked her, so I thought, you know, I'll give her a go. I'll try her out. And, couple of good items fell my way, so here we are. You need to find the treasure room. And some soul hearts, actually. That'd be nice. Hmm. It's not bad. Didn't even lose that much damage. Time for the bus. You got an offer. Guppy's eye. Can't take these, I don't have enough HP. I was wanted one that gave black hearts. Fuck, what they called. You know what I mean. Cursed heart. Cursed heart? So bad of a name sometimes. Key. Eyeball tears. That interacts so weirdly. Such a weird interaction. Nice, so that's just what I want. Hey, what did that delete? I still need a key, though. There we go. Get off. Mine. Right, let's go get the treasure room. Wow, 8-inch nails. The core items I'm getting. I'm so lucky. Don't have a key. I like luck. Wish I hadn't done that. Feel refreshed and protected. Okay. No shop for me this time. We'll get it on the next floor. There's some health in here. Yeah. I wonder if it's, there's a limit to how many of these temporary items you can have. Oh, looks like I'm not going to find out. Wow. I lost so many there. Catacombs 2. I'm losing them all. I'm just losing all of my items. At least I've got decent core items. Even without all the temporary stuff. Just kind of playing a sniper, isn't it? Guess it has a chance to protect my temporary wispy orbitals. Come on, temporary brimstone. That would make this so good. That's not horrible. Flaming tears is kind of dangerous though. Nearsighted friend. Oh, oh, I got Kane's eye. No, with the flaming tears. Alright, I need a 2x2 room now. Guard against humanity and petrified poop. Oh my god. That's so good.
Tears down.
We might as well kill him. Okay. You would have to shoot diagonally, wouldn't you, mate? And then we'll jump down. Oh, this character's super fun. Like I said, first time I've been playing it. Tech 5. Ooh. Give me that. Nice. Take it for now. Oh, so the hearts can contribute to the other, to your own, like, collectible. I'm trying to say. The unused item that you can put in the other slot. Oh, didn't mean to do that. God damn it. Oh, it's because it's literally the same button. Well. Understandable. Wait a sec, that's what's in this claw machine. The magic 8 ball. And get double the effect. Yeah, had I used it in a 2x2 room, or at least an L shape. Yeah, there's a 2x2 there. Just to prove my point. Izzy worm. Nope, not taking that. Yeah, I'd have got so much money doing it in this one. Okay, I was kind of hoping for greed. I can go get that soul heart now. There's another treasure room for me to find. So I shouldn't spend all my keys just yet. Just in case. I've got 7 minutes before I need to be at boss rush. It's pretty, it's a pretty relaxed timescale. Frost blast? I guess for every good one you get, you're gonna get a couple of bad ones. This is the bosses. And I have been finding more keys. The lovers. Oh. There. What was that? Is this good? We'll find out. It's not bad. I don't think that's bad at all. Right, let's get to that holy chest. That's what I'm dubbing it. It might actually be called that, I'm not sure. Oh, there goes one roll. Oh, well, I only need that one anyway. I'm going to keep the petrified poop. How long have you got? 5 minutes. Ramming speed. Kinda don't want that one. Cool. Kind of lucky on that one. Okay, we'll just go to the boss, I think. Where did that sack end up? Yeah, it's over there. I can grab that. Gotta be patient. Okay, what's this? Okay, that is good. Just to front load everything. Ah, and she died! Ah, let's go the chest route. I really like that. Joint everything job. What else we got? It's the mega. I actually think I'm gonna take roid rage. All the things. Wait. Oh no, I'm gonna have to take something not behind rocks. Well, I'll take boiled baby then. Is the plan. Die! Insta dead. Sure you want to come over here? We'll use that. All visible map. Well, that's just what I wanted. This is just chaos. So good. Homing bombs. Toxic blood happening. Okay. I'm shot. No. This is gonna kill me. I've just gotta be nowhere near the things that are dying. I can just run around in circles. Run around in circles, my speciality. What a build. What a build, guys. This is cool. Oh, contagion as well. Alright, let's go down to Hush. Well, the map is unlocked, so I can guess where things are. No, oh, I lost my flaming shot. Leafer. Wow, perfect. As long as I can keep that. Oh, but I get to keep sticky bomb shot. Yeah, you're dead. I really like Eye of Belial, but I don't want to be giving away half my HP here. Just don't think it's worth it. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Well, one roll. And you're gonna get blown up. Thanks for nothing.
Luck up.
Okay, down to Hush. Got 11 keys, I can pick up a couple of upgrades. Proptosis? Yes. Oh, wait. Maybe that actually wasn't a very good idea. Come on, Brimstone. Terror Claw. Maybe I just did myself over. Oh well, we'll find out. That's the wrong thing. That's my fly. This is working still, that's fine. Yeah, I think this is okay. I have to stand a bit close, so it's a bit harder to dodge, but honestly, I don't know anyone care about it. Getting the safe places down with Dutch now. And it's so much recently. But it's always in relation to where he is. Oh. No, not like a specific place in the room. And this shit. If you don't have enough speed, you just can't help but taking damage to it. Come on! Yeah, we got it, we got it, we got it. We got it. Soul of Bethany. Right, which way do I want to go? I want to go up. Short-range Megatear nearly threw a spanner in the works, but made it work. Change playstyle a little bit. Ooh, I forgot about his legs there. Cheers up and your future shines brighter. Eden's blessing. If I die with that, does that count as actually Eden's blessing? These are the questions I ask myself. Instantly phased him into his final phase. Right on the money, that bomb. Straight into chest. I've only got half a key piece, so if we see an angel, we need to, about that. Time you said, kind of good, actually. I think Bloodsucker... I doubt I'm going to get enough to feed bomb over. Is that full? Can I use this? No. Time he's head, though. We will test that son bitch out. Cool. Makes a mess. No. I see you, game, trying to trick me into doing a dumb thing. I mean, it usually works. The pencil is doing so much work. Slapping rooms. Of course, this thing is the one that survives. I'm just going to use it again. Ow. Bad, nice. I'll take the speed down. Just to get a couple of soul hearts. Ring? Nope. Maybe it's here. Nope. Maybe it's here. I knew it. I'll take a free card though. Hierophant. Oh, perfect. The Hierophant. Was never worried about my HP. I'll get it and take any away in the, my wisps. I'll take that. I think we're done with the petrified poop. It served its purpose. I'm just going to have a couple of guesses at this super secret room, because it could have an angel in it. If it does, that means I can go find Mega Sand. Oh. Well, first guess. And it's a shame, but at least we can wrap this run up now. Not that I haven't enjoyed it. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Thank you, Bethany. 5 marks, 1 run. Not bad. Not bad at all. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to drop that like and subscribe. And we'll be back for more next time. Not sure who we're going to do, but I'll figure it out. See you next time.